In between Waterdeep and Baldur's Gate lies the bustling town of Daggerford, a travel stop for merchants and adventurers alike along the tradeway. Daggerford, however, has suffered a terrible tragedy. Duke Pwyll Greatshout is dead, killed by a vile beast while on a hunt. The circumstances surrounding his death are suspicious. All of Daggerford mourns his loss. Now, a wealthy merchant by the name of Matagar Bugo has risen from the town council to become the new leader of the town. He titles himself the Baron of Daggerford and proclaims, "The outlook is golden," with aspirations to make Daggerford the next great mercantile city to rival even Waterdeep. Yet, from the land surrounding the town, news of strange tidings has begun to spread. Bandits are attacking the tradeway caravans more frequently, and livestock have been seen to simply vanish in broad daylight. The Daggerford militia has been unable to find any answers to these problems, and whoever is responsible remains a mystery. Perhaps the outlook for Daggerford is not as golden as many wish to believe, but that the Duke is gone.
Excuse me. I apologize for waking you so soon after you had retired. But I am afraid there will be a short delay to our journey. Oh no, certainly not. Your friend Talarin is waiting outside and hope that you might join her for a while. Ah, excellent. I will tell Talarin to expect you once you have made your preparations. Now, if you will excuse me.
Miserable rain reminds me of that dark night when we battled a great two-headed wyvern of Stamislot. Do you remember how I pulled the heck out of the old wyvern's mouth just before? Listen, did you hear that? What's that noise?
Huh?
I'm rather out of breath now. You have quite some ability in a fight, it seems.
Might I know the name of my fellow traveler?
I saw what happened. Although I have no idea what kind of sorcery could fashion such an effect.
I am Amara Leontin, bound for Daggerford in search of cheap supplies for my father's shop in Waterdeep.
I have no idea what has happened to your friend. But I wish you the very best of luck in finding out what's become of her.
Well, I must check my belongings and make sure that nothing's been damaged. No doubt we will speak again once we restart our journey.
Well met!
Did you see that? What in the hell's happened here? I almost lost my whole shipment there. Now, if you will excuse me, I must tend to the wounded and make necessary preparations to get us off this road. Very well. Once again, my thanks for your help. Without the bravery of you and the others, I fear I would not be standing here now. I must admit, I feel somewhat in your debt, sir. And although my usual line of business is fine women's clothing, I should be glad of the opportunity to create you the finest tunic, should you wish one. At a special price, naturally. Excellent. Farewell for now.
That you seem to be a most capable warrior with commendable battle prowess.
Greetings.
I greet you.
Hello.
welcome to you.
I greet you.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Well, hello there.
You've come to meet me so swiftly, for speed is of the essence here, I fear. Where to start? Let me say firstly how sorry I am for your loss. It seems very likely that the real target of the attack was me, rather than Talaran. Very well then. The ruse of being a tradesman's daughter was to cover my real purpose. To investigate the death of Duke Greatshout as an agent for the Lords of Waterdeep.
Weapon ineffective. What?
don't want any trouble. As I said, I don't want any trouble, so please move on.
Hello there, friend.
Greetings.
By the gods, you are truly a fine-looking hero. My name is Hevesar. Hevesar Dimpen, at your service. I represent the farmers in the Emsworld and the lands around Daggerford, and we are in need of your help, as true as the day is long. We are suffering a terrible bout of cattle rustling. Shantia be praised. I have collected monies from the farmers around Daggerford, and we will naturally be able to reward you. Now, perhaps you would like to have a glass of cider by way of a celebration of our agreement? Here you go, then.
Hail, traveler!
I bid you hello.
Hail, traveler.
Listen well to what I have to say. I say yes.
Tell me you're not another merchant come to gripe about the town gates being locked. Who do you think you are to come barging in here and make demands upon my time? I am the leader of the Griffins and report directly to Madagar Bugo himself. A dangerous prisoner has escaped from the castle dungeons, and I've ordered the gates locked until he is recaptured. You'll get more than you bargained for with Wickers, mercenary. Until he is recaptured, no one may enter or leave Daggerford. Now, if you...
Ah, a fresh face in Daggerford. I hope you've not been inconvenienced by our town's recent lockdown. How might I be of service? Regretfully, I am unable to discuss the matter with you at present. Know that this gag order comes direct from the Baron himself. You know, you're right. We of Daggerford are typically much more hospitable to guests, and I tire of being so secretive. My view of Dratharian and his griffins is immaterial. Hello again. Did you have any luck uncovering the reason for the lockdown? Your information is correct. They are nomadic people who typically refrain from traveling this far north. You will find Kylina and her people in the woodlands south and east of Daggerford. It is an area called the Lonely Barrens.
Hi there. Tell me. Poor old Wickers. I know him, or at least of him. Wickers is one of his many pseudonyms. Been a very noticeable increase in barge traffic coming down the River Delambere over the last couple of weeks. Some of it originating from as far away as the Grey Peak Mountains.
bid you good day.
I have brought the adventurer, as you requested.
Now what do we have here? An adventurer, or a fly in the ointment? Such an attitude will do you no good in this town, adventurer. I feel it only fair of me to warn you that I have eyes and ears all over the town. People working for me personally who will inform me of any subterfuge. Of that, you can be sure. Good. The enemies of Daggerford have often found themselves swimming in the River Delambure, and it does not matter if they can swim. We have a dream here, adventurer, a golden future for the people of Daggerford, my people. I will not let anyone stand in the way of that future. Guards, remove this individual from my halls immediately.
Thank you.
greetings.
What? Hello!
What do you want?
I greet you.
What?
Friend?
Clear, boys.
Well met.